vision. I was very happy that day when they came to help out with the library and they, how would I say, they stayed with the library till then. And then, to my surprise, I was surprised to learn that Judy left because she had to take care of her mom. So I'm sure all of us, you know, at first it was a sad story, but then when you think about it, you say, wow, that's something I would like to do someday, but too bad for me because my mom is not around. My mom already passed away and my dad. So here I am with my new family, the library members. And what that Carinos did was really true. We started with like 17 members of the library. So now we're only down to about seven of us. So, but I'm really surprised that we're doing a lot, helping out in some of the places that we didn't know that we would really assist. So it's really nice to have you all as part of the members. And also the families that really help out with the chores and with our lives so we can continue. So it really helps to know that the Judy did her part, Jenny did their part, even Natalie, when he was there, did their part, And to my amazement, we all go beyond what the papers say. We really think in what the last sentence always should perform on it for us at the time. So we went out of our way to really help out so our college can, you know, stand on their feet and do good, especially for accreditation. So I'm very happy. And I'm happy that Julie became part of the family and all of you. So tonight, I'm sad to see Julie go, but what can you do? This is life. We move on, we came back, and then we move on again. It's good to have everybody. Someday it will be a memory for our kids. But today, it's a reality. We're still here, helping out the students. Like what our model say, student success is our success. So I'm really happy that I'm part of the library world and helping out in every way that can make us successful. Thank you very much. Really thank you for your time in the library. We really appreciate you and your family. Thank you. Well, can you say something? Because I've been